You are on a journey to the kingdom. God has deposited some potentials in you to use for his kingdom and not to please the world.
Withholding nothing.